Good morning, Steve. My name is RJ Reed, and I'm here at LA Mazda showing you a 2014 Dodge Ram 1500 Sport. Now, this is a 2014, and it's almost brand spanking new. It's only got 7,000 kilometers on it. So I'm just going to go around here and just go ahead and show you a little video here, just to give you a little breakdown of it, I guess, and give you a better visual of it all around. So I'll just show you the front end here real quick. Just have a quick peek. You do have the fog lights. Have a peek at that. Take us along the sides. You do got a signal light on the mirrors. Right there, you do got heated mirrors as well. Right by the airport, I apologize. Plane going over right now. That's all good. All right, so get inside here. On the door panel, you have your power locks, power mirrors, power windows, all located. Very easy to access there. Before I hop in, I will show you, you do got your power seats here. The seats are like, they got cloth and leather. It's like a mix, so you don't got the cold feeling of the leather when you sit down, but you got the comfort from the leather. So that's very, some people like that. It's a nice feature to have, that's for sure, and it's very comfortable. So I'll jump in the vehicle now. Have a look here, you do have your automatic lights located right there. You do have voice activation in this particular truck as well. These keys right here to activate your driver information center, so you just have a peek there. You can have a look at your fuel economy, keep track, you can have it miles per hour, kilometers, whichever you prefer. On this side you do got your cruise control as well as the manual gear shift as well. Have a look here, your shifter is in fact a little knob located in the center part right below the screen. It's not, there's no shifter, there's no pull down shifter on this one, or a center console right there is located right there, so very easy out of the way. You got your 4x4 down below. You do have the touchscreen deck as well here, dual climate control, all that fun stuff there. So I will just come back over here and show you that there is 7,218 kilometers on this particular truck. Brand spanking new here. Let you have a look, just kind of show you the back, I suppose. Do got the power back window right there, located right here, button. So I will just hop out. Have a peek in the back. So this, I know you inquired on a quad cab, we got a crew cab here. Just thought I'd throw an option at you for a brand new truck, 2014. You said you'd like a sport. Here's an option for you. So you do have this option. So here it is, quad cab sport. Lots of space in the back. Sorry, crew cab. Lots of space in the back. Taking around back. You do already have the box liner located inside the back there. Got your dual exhaust. A very nice red color, a little different to the tail lights as well. It is a very beautiful truck with only 7,000 kilometers on it. I'll send this video off your way. Let me hear your thoughts. If you don't like it, I can send you some more. If you like it, we can talk about getting you in to come see it. Talk soon, Steve. Have a great day. Merry Christmas.